Hello, everybody, at this great celebration banquet in honor of the founding of Evangelism Explosion. This is Luis Palau, and I want to tell you this. To me, Evangelism Explosion, from the very beginning, was one of those God-given plans that we all rejoice over, promote, pray for, and use. I remember when I first met Dr. James Kennedy and his wife, Ann, I was in Fort Lauderdale, and he gave me a copy of the first EE handbook. It was like leather, so hard but soft. It's autographed by Dr. Kennedy, and I have it as one of the great prizes of my life. We became great friends, and he came to Guatemala and presented EE. I'm pretty sure it's the first country outside of the USA where EE ever was presented. Dr. Kennedy came. He spoke to Guatemalan pastors. We were having a crusade, we called it in those days, and it was a glorious time. And ever since then, I've been in scores of countries all over the world. People come up and say, I'm with EE. Do you know Dr. Kennedy? Do you know Dr. John Sorensen, the new president? I meet them everywhere. So it's very exciting to congratulate you, praise God for you, and I'll say one thing else. When I'm preaching the gospel, you can't imagine how many times the question comes up in my mind and I throw it at the audience. If you were to die tonight and stood before God Almighty, and he were to ask you, what right do you have to enter my heaven? What would you answer? I've used it to great effect many, many times. So, congratulations to EE, Dr. Sorensen. God bless you in your leadership. Praise God for the memory of Dr. Kennedy. And let's keep using the basic good gospel of Jesus Christ that EE promotes so beautifully. God bless you and keep giving it out because the world is desperate for the good news.